What is cocoa processed with alkali? To answer that question, we begin with the cocoa tree. Now, the cocoa tree is typically grown in tropical regions of the world. The fruit of the tree is a cocoa pod, and inside this pod is a pulp and seeds, or cocoa beans. Typically, one pod bears 30 to 50 beans. The beans are removed from the pod, then fermented and dried. Next, the beans are cracked and the shell is separated from the nib. The nibs are then roasted to a rich brown color and then ground into a thick chocolate-colored liquid. This liquid contains about 50% cocoa butter and solidifies upon cooling. The solid is then pressed to extract the butter. The solid blocks that remain are pulverized to produce cocoa powder to use in beverages and cooking. Natural cocoa powder is astringent, bitter tasting, and light brown in color. So, what are the health benefits of cocoa? Natural cocoa has a high amount of flavanols, which provide antioxidant benefits, and are also found in most fruit, vegetables, and herbs. Natural cocoa also contains fiber, and some studies have linked it to decreased blood pressure, increased HDL, good cholesterol, decreased LDL, bad cholesterol. However, most of those studies were done using mostly sugar-free dark chocolate. Now for the negative. Sometimes cocoa beans are treated with alkali during the production process. This is done to lessen the bitterness and increase dispersibility. This process is called dutching. Dutching greatly reduces the flavanols in the cocoa. And the more it's dutched, the greater the loss. Bottom line, cocoa has some terrific health benefits. It would be a great ingredient to add to your regular diet.